Turn instant conversations into valuable leads. Live chat support is the most effective way for you to connect with your customers in real time directly on your website. In this video, we'll look at the different steps for adding live chat to your Shopify online store. With live chat, you get more people into your sales funnel and clear up their questions at an earlier stage. That translates to happier customers and higher conversions. Adding live chat to Shopify is simple. Follow our three-step process and be up and running in just a few minutes. In this tutorial, we will show how adding live chat to Shopify works using our solution, Userlike. Userlike is one of the most popular chat software tools that brands like BMW and Lufthansa trust for their customer communications. It comes with a lot of benefits, like a comprehensive free version that gives you unlimited chats and all the features you need for live chat support in a small business. For medium to larger businesses, the premium plans provide many advanced options like customization, smart routing, integrations with messaging apps like WhatsApp, and more. In our example, we just have a small Shopify store, so we're good with the free version for now. Now, the first thing you do is head over to the Userlike website and create a new account. No need to add any billing information. When you sign up for Userlike, you get a 14-day free trial, which allows you to experience the features from our premium plan. After the trial, your account automatically switches back to the free plan, so you can try it out with zero risk. So this is the Userlike dashboard, your cockpit for setting up every detail of the chat. Before adding live chat to your website, you probably want to make sure it looks and behaves like you want it to. So let's quickly set up the basics. We'll set up our operator profile first. I upload a photo. It's always nice to put a face to a name. Okay, looks good. Now we take a look at the website messenger. That's the chat box your customers see on your site and they'll use to get in touch with you. You probably invested a good amount of time designing a beautiful Shopify site. Of course, we want the website messenger to fit in smoothly as well. Here you can adjust the colors to tailor the chat to fit your brand. You see your changes in this little preview. All right, that should fit perfectly. You can also adjust the text in your messenger. I think they already sound friendly and inviting, so I'll just choose another emoji. All right, those were the most important tweaks. You can always go back and adjust your settings. But for now, I'm happy with the messenger, which means I'm ready to add it to my site. For this final step, we go to the installation tab. What you see here is your unique JavaScript code. I know this might look a bit scary, but no worries. It is really incredibly easy. Let me show you. Just copy the code and head over to Shopify now. On your home screen, go to Online Store under the Sales Channels menu on the left side. Then click Actions and select Edit Code in the drop-down menu. Select the Theme Liquid template from your layout folder and move to the bottom of the editor. This is quite techie again, but like I said, it looks more intimidating than it actually is. Now we need the user-like JavaScript code that you copied earlier. Just paste it right before the closing body tag. Hit save, and that's that. Userlike live chat is now integrated and visible on your Shopify site. To start chatting with your visitors, log into the Userlike Message Center, set yourself to online, and chat away. Integrating chat on your website is the first and most important step for getting started with live chat support. For more tips and best practices on working with Userlike, take a look at our webinar by clicking the card in the top right corner. And if you have any questions, just drop a comment in the section below. We're always glad to help. Happy chatting!